When I first heard about the idea of iSpark, I felt like it was a really wonderful opportunity, especially to come and teach youth in Saudi Arabia. With the iSpark program being something that's very new, and understanding that it is a pilot program, it of course comes with its challenges. I admire Aramco's efforts and their collaboration with the Talent Center in trying to organize something that is so huge, and I think it's going to make a really huge impact as well.
Yeah, that's kind of mixing it. So do that a little bit more slow.
I do believe the fact that we're teaching students between the age of 12 and 17 is really important, because it's really an interesting stage in development. So, you know, growing up from a child to an adult, you have enough of a consciousness to like figure things out and make your own decision, but you still have this really loose creative spark that comes with being a child.
I spark في حياتي أشياء واجد وعلمنا أشياء ما كنا نعرفها من قبل وعطانا تأثيرات حلوة. خلاني I spark أثر في حياتي أنا لما نشوف ناس يلعبون بالألعاب الكترون كذا أن نربط بين الأشياء اللي خذيناها واللعبة ونتعلم يعني شلون صار هذا الشيء بالشروط اللي خذيناها.
أول ما دخلت وشفت الوضع في الكلاس وشفت البرنامج حسيت بالصعوبة وحسيت إنه ما راح أعرف شيء، وخصوصا لما تعلمنا الخطوات كانت عندنا صعوبة، بس لما تعلمنا وراجعنا أكثر من مرة تعلمنا شلون نسوي الأشياء بسلاسة وشزان. مع تقييم البنات آخر مرة كانت لعبتنا زي اللي قيموها زي أفضل تصميم.
I do think it's a huge possibility that some of the girls that we're teaching now will incorporate animation into personal projects, into work projects, and I think that they can expand it into many different areas of media if they wanted to go into game design, or if they go into some media that we don't even know exists yet. I think that they can take these principles and really expand them in the future. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going. In the upcoming weeks, I feel that this program, iSpark, will really excel. I think that the second week will be better than the third, and the third than the fourth, and I really think that as we keep going and keep, you know, it's an experience teaching. And as you go through it, you never know what to expect. And in the upcoming weeks, it's gonna continually be a challenge, because you're still given a whole new group of students, and with that group of students comes personality, comes different ideas, and you know, different things that they create.
The sun will come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. Just thinking about tomorrow clears away the cobwebs and the sorrow till there's none. When I'm stuck with a day that's gray and lonely, I just stick out my chin and grin and say, oh, the sun will come out tomorrow, so you gotta hang on till tomorrow, come what may.